our housing program, it just works, that's also based on referrals. And we do that based on your income. We have some one-bedroom apartments as well as two-bedroom apartments available. And those are for the residents in the city of Detroit. And we've been doing that for about a little over 10 years now.
Wow.
Now, that's low income?
Yes, it is.
Okay. And there's qualifications in that, right?
Yes, it is.
Okay. If qualified, how much is that monthly?
The rent can go anywhere, be as low as anywhere from $300 to $500.
That's good.
Yeah.
Two bedrooms?
Yes. And that'll include water, and that will include, like I said, water and stuff. But yes.
So if someone's watching and they just heard that, they could contact your office and say, hey, I know this family that is in need of a apartment or a person.
Yes.
And then from there, you would take it from there.
Yes, we would take it from there. One of our specialists would give them a call, assess their situation, and then, you know, pass them on to our other office.
Is this your media department here? The media network?
A portion of it. Yes, and that's on step five, yes, it is.
All right, that's good.
Yes.
So how does your media network, how can that be viewed?
Through our website.
So what am I going to be on, TV or internet, or how does that go? Or social media, how does that go?
Yes, it'll.
I mean, because I'm not really into all those things, but, you know, I know a little bit about them. TV, social media, what? So what am I going to be on? Talk to me, because I want to pass the word on to my people so they can see me out there, you know?
It'll be on social media, which is our Twitter, our Instagram.
Give me that site. I'm ready to write. Oh, yeah.
And also YouTube.
I want to see myself out there.
You out there already.
On that?
Right there. You already hit the media right now.
Through that?
I think she's talking through the young lady right here.
Oh, okay.
Oh, we're updating as we go.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, hey, keep rolling.
Demonte
liked that one. Look at it.